Arctic air. There's the head, doesn't it? Belle, you made two extraordinary sacrifices to stop Perseus. One was without your knowledge. The other, you made that decision of your own accord. I just want you to know that this little thing that's happened with you and me, it was always for the greater good. You're a goddamn hero, you know that, kid. Heroes have to make sacrifices. That's why when I asked you for one more, I hope you understand. It was never personal. Sir, prevents it.